My worthy fellow commissioners, Mr. Jyoti, Mr. Rawat, Deputy Representative of UNDP, Ms. Walter, Umesh Sinha, all the participants from 25 countries, ladies and gentlemen, a very good morning to you all. It's my proud privilege and great honor to warmly welcome the distinguished heads and members of EMBs, specialists, domains, experts from various election commissions, distinguished representatives of UNDP, IFES, IDEA, Commonwealth Studies Center, Haifa University, representatives of political parties, our ex-election commissioners, chief election commissioners, participating in this conference. I am happy to note that the participating EMBs represent a mix of older and stable democracies and the younger and emerging ones. I feel that the capital of world's largest democracy, New Delhi, is perhaps the most suitable venue for conducting this event. It is not only the capital city of the world's largest democracy, but also the eminent city where the world's longest written constitution was adopted 67 years ago on 26 November 1949. Friends, pleasant weather is setting here in the city, and even the elements are welcoming you. I hope the participants are feeling at home, and I'm confident that the ECI team will leave no stone unturned in ensuring your comfortable and a very memorable stay in this country.